We cannot have any kind of compromise over territorial integrity and sovereignty of my country. The only solution which is on the table is that Russia is to get out of Ukraine. It was Russia who started the war, who waged the war against an independent country, who tries to redraw the lines after the Second World War, and who posed the threat to Ukraine, to you, to NATO, and to everyone who stands by the values of democracy and freedom.